Welcome to LaFloat Arms. This is Dragon Six Golf. If you don't know, well, I'm going to introduce you to my temporary home. We bought this trailer because we're waiting for electricity and the water to be hooked up on our actual home. So there's some things that I guess you can consider it like dry camping, right? So right now, if you can hear, we're running a generator to power the AC because it's very hot out here today, but it's windy, so it's not too bad. Also, luckily our neighbor, since we don't have water yet, he lets us fill up our water tank, and I do that by using 6-gallon jugs. I'll show you later, but in exchange I'm watching his cows and just make sure, you know, they're okay. So not a bad exchange. So this is what I do daily, twice a day, and it's not that bad. I kind of like routine, you know, being from the Army, I like routine. So excuse the noise. See if I can switch it around. Generator. Craftsman. The UTV we use. We have 4 6-gallon jugs, which I use to fill up the fresh water tank. So I'm gonna do that now. Recording, yep. Let's do another 6 gallons. All right, so when it's full, I don't know if you saw it, but the water will come up. It'll show you it's full. And this water, we got these at Walmart. They're in the camping area. It holds 6 gallons of fresh water. And I like these because it has a spout that fits perfectly in there. And it has this little hole to allow the water to flow fast. And it works pretty good. So this is not my original idea. I've been watching other YouTube videos and they had similar suggestions. I just, you know, created my own. Luckily we have this UTV that can fill up all, 24 gallons and have it here. And I do that so that way, after a couple of us take a shower, I can come back and top it off for the next week, make sure we all get, you know, at least a 5 minute shower. This trailer does have a water heater. It heats up, I think, 10 gallons at a time, so that's pretty useful. So let's go get some water. So we're on my neighbor's property. They've been gracious enough to let us use their water, which is great. So let me set this up here. Tank like this, again, it's 6 gallons. The water is flowing kind of slow, so it takes a little bit, but it's better than packing up the whole trailer and having to go to an RV park and, you know, yeah, that'd be a pain. So the only time I'm gonna have to take it to the RV park is to dump the black water.
We use the gray water for our plants that we do have here. It's basically just water and soap. It's not gonna hurt. So I'm gonna pause it while I do this.
Y'all, look at this snake. It's creeping up on me. You gotta keep your eyes peeled.